because of the amplification and the tactile quality of it, you can hear the various sort of characteristics of each player. People have just tried to stretch the limits, come up with new techniques. There's always something new that other people are bringing to the table that is to be reckoned with very seriously. Light and shade, whisper to the thunder, sort of invite you in, sort of intoxicate it. The thing that fascinates me about it, and always has about the six strings, everyone has their own approach. They all play in a different way, and you know, their personality comes through, you know.
During my